1994. Nigerian writer and activist Wole Soyinka escaping impending arrest for having opposed the military government. A life in exile started, remote opposition, and writing beautiful words that earned him the Nobel Prize of Literature. In this documentary, we explore the journey that Soyinka undertook from being a village boy that didn't want to achieve anything to becoming called the conscience of the nation of Nigeria.